Good afternoon from Alpha Cars. My name is Tom, coming to you from our Northampton location, and today we're going to be taking a look at this 2015 Ford F-150 Crew Cab. This F-150 is showing just over 45,000 miles. If you would like to see a high-resolution, detailed photo set, please reference the listing at alphacars.com. There you will also find a free included Carfax report alongside a long list of technical data related to this vehicle's remaining tire life, brake pad life, as well as individual readings from each panel using our paint depth gauge. But today I'll give you a quick condition overview on both the interior and exterior of this vehicle, as well as showing you some of the more interesting features. Here in the exterior, you'll find this beautiful dark gray paint job, tons of metallic in this paint, and it really does a great job with contrasting all of the black accents throughout the vehicle. It gives it kind of a stealthy look and quite aggressive here on the front fascia. You're going to find this Raptor-inspired F-150 grille here. I really like the way it looks with that Ford script and the amber lighting. And I think when paired with that new aggressive styling from Ford, it really just gives it an awesome aggressive look going down the road. Not really matched by many of its competitors, in my opinion. Here you have the blacked out F-150 badges, you have the WeatherTech rain guards, you have these nice running boards as well, a tonneau cover, as well as these six-spoke wheels that really do a great job of contrasting the different color schemes on the exterior here. You can see the tires are in really nice condition as well, and the wheels are in excellent shape. I mean, really no rash to be found, as you would expect with all that sidewall. They've really held up very well. Taking you down the passenger side and stopping at the front, you can see those fog light housings and the towing accessories really in great shape as well. Again, more blacked out badging, and the paint is in really good condition down the side. And of course, as I mentioned, those wheels look great. You do have a sportier exhaust on this truck. It sounds nice, a really nice deep tone to it. And here on the tailgate, you'll find it to be in pretty nice condition, minor paint imperfections, and you can see your towing accessories down there below in nice shape as well. So next up, I'm going to take you on a quick tour of the interior, and then we're going to fire up that 3.5 liter EcoBoost V6 and let you hear that running. I'll be right back. So here in the interior, looking at the cloth seating, you'll find it to be in very nice condition with minor wear on the lower bolster. As I make my way inside using that running board, very helpful, you'll see the passenger seat also looks great. You have some nice trim throughout the interior, all in great shape, all that chrome. You have all of the buttons here on the control stack look perfect. None of the script is scratched or is kind of fading out. All looks really nice. Of course, you have that smaller center screen. I'm going to start up the vehicle here with the key. So you can see that screen fire up with the Ford emblem there. You can hear that sporty exhaust rumble as I clear these menus here. You can see lots of really interesting different menus and tons of useful information controlled via the steering wheel here. Really convenient, really nice. You see the steering wheel leather wrapped and all of the buttons look to be in great shape. You have that nice trim on the doors and actually a very comfortable place to sit. Another kind of unique feature about this truck, it's actually kind of tricky to find an F-150 with an all black interior, including the headliner. A lot of times if you want a black interior, you will find a beige headliner above. So this is kind of a neat feature as well, not as common. There you go, you have that four-wheel drive system control knob there. You can also lock the differential, and just really nice little blue needles in the gauge cluster. Lots of nice touches and a very comfortable place to be. So next up, I'm going to pop the hood and let you hear this 3.5 EcoBoost running, and we'll be right back. So as you can see here, the 3.5 liter V6 EcoBoost motor, so of course turbocharged. The engine bay is really clean and pretty nice condition as well. You can see that cold air intake as well. You can hear it pulling in some air right now. This is a great engine. One huge benefit of this 3.5 liter EcoBoost when compared to its rivals is you get excellent fuel economy when cruising, and you still have around 360 horsepower and just under 420 pound-feet of torque. So it's a very strong engine. It's gonna give you around 13,000 pounds towing capacity. So it's just excellent to have this V6 power plant with all the torque from that turbocharger. Really can punch above its weight, and you get that awesome fuel economy, which of course should be considered when looking at a truck like this one. Moving on to the rear seating area, you're gonna find nice rear climate vents there with a power outlet, like a wall style power outlet. Really nice feature to have there for your rear seat passengers. Tons of leg room. Of course, the rear seat's in pretty nice condition. You're gonna have a little bit of an issue with this middle seat here. Just minor bit of padding, packed down a little bit, not a terribly big fix. And of course, these seats fold right up, giving you just tons of storage space here in the back. And that single seat does just the same from the other side. Easily deploys back down. And as I hop inside, being about 6'4", you can see just how much leg room there really is in the crew cab. I mean, I have clearly about 8 or 9 inches of leg room here sitting behind where I would normally sit while driving. So incredibly spacious, very practical. not all of your storage is in the bed. Of course, you have tons back here. Lastly, oh, pardon me, let me close that door properly. Lastly, I'll show you this nice vinyl tonneau cover. It looks really nice. And then you have a nice bed as well. That tonneau cover folds up, no problem. And the tailgate's on a hydraulic piston to slow its descent. Just lots of nice handy features on this F-150. So if you have any further questions related to this F-150 crew cab, please reference the listing at alphacars.com. There you'll find all relevant contact information. Thank you so much for your time and have a wonderful day. We hope to hear from you soon. Thank you.